Hi, this is Dr. Arun Kannan, orthopedic surgeon from Apollo Hospital, Chennai. In this video, I'll talk to you about recovery after a ACL surgery. ACL is one of the common ligaments that get injured in the knee joint, and ACL reconstruction surgery is one of the commonest surgeries that we perform for the knee joint. So ACL surgery generally happens after a two-wheeler accident in young people or in sports person when they fall during sports. So most of these people are young, and when they have a surgery, the first question or the most pressing question they have is, when can I get back to work? When can I get back to sports? So in this video, we will address this issue. So generally, this ACL ligament is repaired as a daycare surgery. We actually call it a reconstruction because we use a graft and reconstruct it. This is done as a keyhole procedure or arthroscopy surgery. And because of this, most of the ACL surgeries are done as daycare procedures, meaning we admit the patient in the morning. During the day, the surgery is done. After that, the surgery is done under anesthesia. They come out of anesthesia. They are in the recovery room for some time. Once they recover well from anesthesia by 2 to 3 hours, then we start oral fluids for them, meaning they can take something by mouth. Initially, we start with water and then to oral liquids. Once this is done, they are fully awake and conscious. Our physiotherapists or nurses, they will help them stand with the help of two sticks and a belt called a knee brace. This is like a long belt that goes and supports the knee. This is put on the patient. And with the help of this brace and two sticks, they are generally made to stand and take a few steps and made comfortable with walking. Once this is done and they are comfortable, they are stable, we discharge them the same day. Many of them are able to sort of walk short distances to their home. Once they get down from their car, they can even take a few steps, walk the corridor and get into their home without much discomfort. Some of them even live on the first floor. They are able to climb up the first floor without too much difficulty. If it is beyond first floor, then it is a little bit more difficult. So those patients, they can stay overnight at the hospital and get home the next day. Or if you have a lift, it's not a problem. They can go home the same day, go to the second floor or third floor or wherever. So we call them back for a dressing at 2 days. Once the swelling has reduced, we do a dressing and we allow them to start bending the knee. So for the first 2 weeks, they are able to bend for about 90 degrees. At 2 weeks, we call them. We take out the stitches that have been put against the keyholes, and then we start allowing them to bend the knee fully. After 15 days, we move from two sticks to just one stick for support. They can put their weight and walk with just one support, one stick for a support. By 1 month, most of the recovery, early recovery is done, and then we allow them to take off the sticks, meaning they can walk without any supports. The brace is also, the knee brace is also taken off at 1 month. So they are reasonably independent by 1 month. They can do all their sort of regular activities like walking, going up and down stairs, sitting in a chair, getting up. All these activities are generally permitted by 1 month. So at this time, most of them are even ready to drive a four-wheeler. For two-wheeler, we generally allow it after 2 months because it involves a little bit more use of the knee joint. They have to put stress on the knee joint. So two-wheelers generally by 2 months. Most of them at the end of 3 months, most of them are ready to sort of start jogging and low speed running. So if you are an office goer or not a sports person, you are almost back to all your normal activities by 3 months. If you are a sports person, then at 3 months, we allow sports specific training at this period, meaning you can start doing the exercises that are particularly important for the sport you play over the next 3 months to build up muscle strength as well as coordination. By 6 months, people can sit down on the floor, squat, kneel, all these activities are almost fully permitted. For sportsmen who are in non-contact sports like cricket or tennis, where they don't go and hit against another player, most of them are able to get back to non-contact sports even at 6 months. One shining example is Mr. Ravindra Jadeja, our international cricketer. He had a knee ligament surgery only about 6 months back, and now he is back in full form playing full-time test cricket for our team. For a contact sports like football, where there is a possibility that you can go and hit against some person and have an injury again, then the recovery is slightly more delayed by about 9 months to 1 year. So non-contact sports generally we permit by about 9 months to 1 year, because we don't want them to hit against somebody, fall and re-tear their ACL. So in summary, ACL is generally done as a daycare surgery. You mostly go home the same day after surgery, or sometimes stay overnight and go home the next day. There is no bed rest involved. You are walking from day one. By 1 month, you are back to almost all regular activities that are for common people, like walking, climbing up and down stairs, and sitting and getting up from chair. All these are reasonably independent at 1 month. By 3 months, almost all activities are of normal living are permitted. Even jogging is permitted, even for sports people. By 6 months, sportsmen who are in non-contact sports, they are able to get back to their non-contact sport. And for contact sports like football, generally it takes about 9 to 12 months. Thank you.